Newton received the Best Hindi Film Honor at the 65th National Film Awards, and director Amit Masurkar feels that Rajkummar Rao should have also won the national award. Masurkar made the comment while interacting with the media on Friday, along with actor Krishna Singh, Newton co-writer Mayank Tiwari, and music composer Naren Chandavarkar. The director said,
I definitely think Rajkummar should have been awarded. I think he's done a brilliant job in not just Newton, but also other films. Like he was in Trap, he was in Bareli Ki Barfi. He's done a lot of good work this year. And it would have been great if he also had gotten some award.
Further added that there is a possibility for a sequel to the film as well.
Yes, that is a possibility. We need to, Mayank, you should ask Mayank that question.
Mayank, could show sakta hai?
Right now, we have not discussed it, but definitely it is a possibility.
Actor Pankaj Tripathi also won a special mention at the 65th National Film Awards for his performance in Newton. The film was shot in the interiors of Chhattisgarh.